became a bestseller after I was released from jail.
So what were your policies?
Well, since I was a fascist dictator, a lot of it revolved around loyalty to state and military control.
So Hitler, I heard you had some problems with a certain group called the Jews.
Yes, I, at that time, did not like them very much, and along with a whole bunch of other races, and I put in some plans to get rid of them.
Now some words from our sponsors.
No one who taught me all by myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you.
And now we're back for our final two guests. Our next guest coming up here comes all the way from Italy. Let's give him a round of applause. Mussolini.
Grazie. How's it going, buddy?
Alright, so Mussolini, tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm a fascist dictator from Italy. I created the term fascism, which is like emphasis on the state. Mm-hmm. And it's like there's strong nationalism and social Darwinism and racism.
Alright. So what were your expansionist policies?
Oh, well, I planned to conquer a part of Africa so I could have my own colony similar to Britain and like take the natural resources and raw materials.
Alright, Mussolini, tell me how you got into power.
Oh, well, me and a bunch of citizens marched on Rome and we took over.
Huh. Alright. Alright, so Mussolini, what were your plans for Italy?
I wanted to make Italy a great superpower similar to that of Great Britain. And I wanted to make it great, you know, and like vast and conquer the world.
Right back with our next guest. And now we're back with our final guest. He comes all the way from Russia. Give him a round of applause. Stalin. Alright, so we know your song, but who are you?
Well, I'm the Man of Steel. I was wanting to rebuild Russia and no more communist dictatorship through my policies of Stalinization.
Alright, so Stalin, what were your policies?
My first policy was the 5-year plan, which was an economic reform which forced people to work together to rebuild the USSR's economy.
So what were your plans for the people in the USSR?
Well, one of my plans was the Great Purges, which got rid of a lot of the middle and upper class members, so it was more of just a middle class, everybody was equal.
Alright, so how did you respond to your political opponents?
I put them down with brute force and killed most of them off.
That's good. So how would you describe your relationship with Hitler?
Stalin rage!
That's a song. How'd you get along with Hitler?
Okay, well, at first, we were pretty good terms with each other, but he kind of betrayed me at the beginning of World War II, and that wasn't very good.
Alright, so over this past week, I've learned that totalitarian dictators are the big guys. They control everything. They control large masses of people, and nobody has any say. They control every aspect of life. They censor people. They can be really shady people, but you can be hooked up. And that's it for the show. We'll see you next week for our GOTC news station. Totalitarian leaders in the house. We have Mao, Mussolini. So Stalin, what were your economical policies? Alright, so we have his book right here, and tell me, Mao, what was your inspiration to write this book?
Oh, my inspiration was Lenin. He made Russia very good.
Okay, start over.
So, I heard... So while I heard you were in there, you wrote a book.
Yes, this is true. It became a very best-selling book. In, yeah.
You didn't even tell me what to say.